Gary, your hours before your first playoff game, just what's the excitement level that you had feeling about?
I'm excited. Can't wait. Been anxious these last few days. Finally made it to the playoffs, and we have a great test ahead of us. But I think it's gonna be fun. Come 8:30, man. Can't wait.
Who comes to mind, man, when you hear the name of DeMar DeRozan?
I mean, he's an all-star in this league. He's a hell of a player. He does a lot for this team, and it's gonna take a full 11.
What's the key to guarding him?
You just gotta make it tough for him. Guys like that, they can get their looks, they get a lot of shots, so you just try to make it difficult for him in his possession.
What are your thoughts on how Brandon has developed? Just is it cool going up against him?
Yeah, it's great. Brandon has a great story. He's one of my good friends. Just to see his evolution in the league and solidify himself as a starter on the playoff team, and it's been great. I'm proud of him, and it's gonna be surreal being out there playing with him.
Y'all feel like the underdogs in this series?
We're not worried about that. We're worried about going out there and doing what we're supposed to do, and trying to win four games.
Considering what you guys accomplished this season, does it kind of wear on you? You hear all this about the Spurs and their experience and the youth on this team.
I don't think anybody's really paying attention to that. We're locked in. We're all we got. It's not gonna be easy, but I think we're all locked in with focus, and I'm ready to take us on together.
Have you been able to protect home court so well this season?
We've done a great job. We've been, the fans have been great, the energy's been great. We've been holding down home court like we're supposed to do. We did it last year, we stepped up again this year, so I look forward to doing it again in the playoffs.
Did it take you a while to get used to playing in the altitude, like playing up here?
We still getting used to it, man. we leave for a few days, you come back, you feel the altitude, so we have to use that to our advantage.
What happens to you going through it?
Altitude?
Yeah.
You ever ran up here?
No.
You never did? I suggest you try it.
Do you suggest
tough.
It?
You got to experience it for your own, But it's tough, that air gets a little thinner, it's harder to breathe, and that monkey kind of jumps on your back a little earlier.
All right. Thank you.